strong arm of British sea power can be stretched out, not only for foes, but also for faithful friends. To Nelson's immortal signal of 135 years ago, England expects that every man will do his duty. There may now be added last week's not less proud reply, the Navy is here.